Dear comrades, happy 30th anniversary. My name is Geir Sundbø, and I am the corporate employee representative at the Norwegian fertilizer company Yara International ASA, which is a customer of Belarus Kali. I first learned to know B2 during the summer of 2019. They were filing complaints on the working conditions for the miners at Belarus Kali through the National Trade Unions of Norway, and it ended up on my desk. In the beginning, the frequency of our contact was about one email per month. After the August 2020 election, the contact increased to several times per day, almost every day. I visited Belarus in September 2020, and I met both B2, Belkin Profsoyuz, and the strike committee at Belarus Kali. I visited Belarus again in December 2020, and this time I met both B2 and BKDP. Currently, we have contact almost 24/7, and I have learned a lot from my comrades in the independent trade union movement in Belarus. First of all, I have learned how easy it is for me and my comrades in Norway and elsewhere to take democracy, labor rights, and human rights for granted. But I have also built up a huge respect for my comrades in the independent trade union movement in Belarus. To do what they do and to achieve what they have done is very impressive. So I was very happy that their efforts and achievements was recognized internationally when BKDP received the Arthur Svensson International Prize for Trade Union Rights earlier this year. And we all know that B2 was a very important part of that. The jury said that the reasons were, and I quote, they receive the award for their fearless struggle for democracy and fundamental trade union rights in Europe's last dictatorship, end of quote. You make the rest of us very proud. I have been asked to convey greetings and support to you from trade unions in Yara on all continents, from individual Yara employees and managers all over the world, from the European Works Council of Yara, from the national trade unions in Norway, and from Yara management. We are all following the situation in Belarus, and we all hope that you will succeed in your struggle for democracy, labor rights, and human rights. Happy anniversary. And keep up the good work. Thank you.